A smart city is an urban development vision for integrating technology and digital means and therefore improving urban life. Dream Up Lima is a participatory mapping project, and therefore it engages citizens in mapping processes and in going out there in the field with professionals and mapping their entire environment. We flew drones over Lima and capture aerial imagery, and these are taken from different views. So these allow us to be able to have a 3D understanding of the object it captures. Then we put them into a laptop, and our laptop stitches them together to create highly detailed 3D models. The important bits of technology that enabled this to happen is obviously drone technology, but also, for example, very powerful laptops, very powerful graphic cards that allowed us to process this data and have outputs the same day. We'll help them better understand where they can locate schools or a new settlement, for example, how they can expand their city better. But also it will help them understand their problems and design their structures and their settlements. My name is Flora Rumpani. I'm a PhD student in the Center for Advanced Spatial Analysis, and I'm working on modeling the smart city.